When Lehi compares Laman and Lemuel to a river and a valley, it might seem a little strange to us today. But did you know that linguist Hugh Nibley discovered that Lehi was using a form of poetry unique to the ancient Bedouin tribes who lived near the Holy Land? This is another linguistic evidence of the Book of Mormon, and now you know why.